So right now we're right on the edge of a seamount. It's dropping down to 1,000 metres of water. Fishing for swordfish, I want to be fishing sort of that ledge in about 650 up to 450 metres deep. So to see down there, I've got to get my sounder set up right. So at the moment I'm in high frequency, which is no good at all. You can see it's not even reaching the bottom there, the high frequency. Low frequency is what you want. So the first thing I'm going to do is select low frequency. Then I'm going to look to adjust my gain. I'm in manual at the moment, and I just simply slide that up. Now, I'm just going to keep sliding that up until I get a bit of interference. And now I'm starting to get a little bit of interference and clutter there at 75. So I'm just going to dial that back a tiny bit. Now, I've still got a sharp image of the bottom there at 400. As I go over the shelf into 600, for swordfish, I'm looking for bait 100 meters up off the bottom.